What's good, y'all? Welcome back to Brandon Reacts. This time with the new trailer drop for Avatar, the new Netflix series coming from them. You guys know, loved Avatar growing up. The show's been looking really great so far. So let's see what we got with this new trailer.
The Fire Nation is embarked on a dark path.
Damn, those ships look cool.
And the world might never recover. The world needs the Avatar.
The effects look great.
You, Aang.
Yes, sir! The GOAT! Yeah!
The Fire Nation has destroyed everything in their path.
Zuko!
If the world is gonna have any chance, it's gonna need Aang.
Yeah, the air ball.
There goes the savior of the world.
Chase down every hint of the Avatar.
Hey, he actually sounds really close to his voice actor, I gotta say. His voice is a little bit higher, but I think he might have just had a little bit of a higher voice in the earlier scene. But he sounds very close to Zuko's VA, which is actually kind of surprising. Like, really close. Like, I almost thought you would think for that, thought maybe he was playing him or dumping his audio.
It's my destiny.
Like the look of his scar.
I'm not someone who can stop the Fire Nation. I don't want the responsibility.
You don't
Appa!
You have me, Tara, and a flying ball of fur. What more do you need?
Yeah, Momo.
The world needs you. Remember what it is we're really fighting for.
The effects work in the show looks amazing.
The ones we love.
The Avatar.
Oh, that's going to be lit.
Friends.
The boomerang. February 22nd. All right, man. Yo, the show looks amazing, man. I am so hyped for this show, man. You guys know I love Avatar. That was my shit growing up. And the show looks amazing. The effects work looks amazing, man. The costumes, everything looks phenomenal, man. Zuko Scar. I keep slipping in, sorry about to spoil something. But Zuko Scar looks amazing. The mask individual looks great as well. Gotta remember to not spoil, man. I just anyway, guys. Got myself there. Anyway, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like if you did, subscribe if you do. Follow me on social media if you feel like it. Links are across below. And as always, come back for more. See you guys next time. You're welcome.